Thanks for the question. So social networking for the purposes of the job search is, broadly speaking, anything that'll help you get a job. Check out the networking scripts under the open source Latterly slides repository, and also look at the curriculum markdown file. In the next minute or two, I'll give you a bunch of things that I recommend you do that are described in the scripts, and I'll explain to you why I think these are better options than collaborating on a project. That's not to say that collaborating on a project won't work. It could work, it's just a bit slow. So before I get to those preferred options, let me address your suggestion directly. Why would I suggest or not suggest collaborating on a project? So collaborating on a project is good for learning, team-based learning, project-based learning. However, what we're talking about right now is the job search. So you should already have the technical skills, so we're not in a learning mode. At this stage, you can earn a reference or a referral with an hour or two of effort by doing some of the other things that I'm going to recommend. Doing a typical project will take you many, many more hours. And so the issue here is not that it doesn't work, it's just that it's very slow. And you rack up all of these projects that you need to do to get references and referrals, and it ends up being an inefficient pathway. That being said, if you have gotten someone to basically commit to refer you, if you do a small project, it could make sense. Okay, so what are these faster options that I'm talking about? Basically asking people for feedback. You can talk to a fellow engineer, a technical recruiter, or an engineering manager, and ask them for feedback on your resume, feedback on your LinkedIn profile or your existing portfolio, or just a get to know me call, 15 minute coffee sync over Zoom. Sometimes that's enough and no changes are needed. So you can see that the efficiency of gaining referrals and references is a lot higher if I can do a 15 minute Zoom call, or if I can have you look at my portfolio and you recommend a small change like a CSS update instead of a whole new project. You can see the rate of accruing these references and referrals is a lot more efficient this way. So that would be like direct messaging through LinkedIn. You can also search for people that are already hiring to improve your efficiency here. Then you can do some less efficient things, partially because they're still fun, partially because you're still learning. And also they make for interesting talking points during the interview. So one of these would be joining a hackathon. So arguably, if you are in a hackathon with a team of developers, they're more likely to refer you. But more than that, it's just a good talking point. Whenever you do land an interview, you can refer to this hackathon that you placed in recently. And that is sort of an interesting discussion point that differentiates you from other applicants. Hope this helped. Like, follow, and if you have another question, just leave it there in the comments.